Do you think yourself some hero of tomorrow? The next Gilgamesh?
No. I am merely the son of a public servant who dedicated his life to the betterment of his people. Only to be slighted and forgotten.
Yes. Good enough.
Brief respite. I wish to seek out an old friend.
Nihal? I remember. She's important to you, isn't she?
She is. But last we spoke, I led her to believe otherwise.
This causes you
pain.
Basim? It's really you?
Nihal. I...
Say nothing, ya Sadiq. I am as sorry as you. That is not at all what I said.
It is what I heard.
Put yesterday out of your mind. It has no bearing on today. On another love, my tears be used. Then go and heal this wound without delay. Find me at the Harbiya Bureau when it is settled.
Truth, Basim, is that everything is here in front of you, but you refuse to look at it.
If this would not have happened!
Watch where you point your blamey little finger, Basim. It was your idea to steal from the palace. Also that you can impress your cunning friends. I saved us!
You killed them! You did this!
It came from over there!
I hope I never see you again.
Hurry!
I am a part of your reality, too. I am your past. Tell me, will you leave me there? In the dark corners of your memory?
I will not.
You know where to find me when your duty is done.
Something more than man.
Enough riddles. Speak plainly.
Why speak what can be shown?
Follow the path she laid out for you. And I will kill you myself.
Where you go, there I will go. Where you rest, there I will rest. I will walk behind you every step of the way. You are never alone.
No, Basim. It's only the beginning. For us. For what lies ahead. A deeper understanding of the world we left behind. And our place in it.
All my life I wrestled with who I was. Who I was meant to be. And there you were. All this time. Side of me I resisted. A reflection of who we once were.
Who we shall be once more. There is so much that awaits us. A new world. Let me show you.
I will never see you again, will I? Will I be alone?
You are never alone.